Our electricians work on everything from high voltage systems to building automation systems, electrical vehicle charging stations, industrial facilities like the Shell cracker plant, Heinz Field, and the David L. Lawrence Convention Center. There's a really high demand for electricians right now. Solar energy, wind energy, all types of clean and renewable energy is something that our electricians are trained to do and something that we will be seeing more of in the future. The IBEW NECA apprenticeship program is a 5-year paid apprenticeship program, and students in the program don't pay for their education.
My name is Andy Sibanak. I'm a union electrician for the IBEW. I've always been a hands-on type of worker. I went through a 4-year college, got my degree. I worked as a logistics broker doing computer work every day. It just wasn't for me, so I got into the Local 5 apprenticeship program. There's power from when you turn your light on at home to anywhere you go. Everything needs maintained, everything's updating, so it's a very busy time. I think in the future it's just going to keep growing and growing.
IBEW electricians make family-sustaining wages and they get family-sustaining benefits that are second to none. There's a lot of job security in being an electrician. And a lot of times they even find it rewarding and they love doing it.